Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your NVIDIA graphics card drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You can follow this video for any NVIDIA graphics card. Before we go to update the drivers, we first need to check exactly which graphics card we have so we know exactly which drivers to install. I'll guide you through the full installation process and I'll try and keep it as simple as possible for you to follow. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. As mentioned, we will begin by finding out exactly which graphics card we have. If you are confident you know already, then feel free to skip this section. To check what graphics card we have, we first need to go to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the Device Manager, look for the option called Display Adapters and click on the arrow next to it to expand this section. You should now see the name of your graphics card on your PC. It will probably say NVIDIA, and then a few letters and numbers. It might be worth making a note of this, as we'll need to know it later. It is recommended that you have Windows updated to the latest version if you are updating your graphics card drivers. This can be done by going to the Settings page, then Windows Update, and finally by clicking on Check for Updates. Now that we have our graphics card name, we now need to choose the correct drivers to install. Head to the NVIDIA link in the description to go to their official downloads page. For this example, we are going to get the drivers for the RTX 3070 card, but yours will probably be different, so it could be a 960 or a 1060 for example. First, select a product type. You will most likely need to choose GeForce to find your graphics card. For the product series, I'll choose the RTX 30 series because my card is an RTX 3070. If yours is a 1060, then you would need to choose GeForce 10 series and so on. You'll notice that there are two options for most of the product series. If your device is a laptop, then choose the option with the notebook tag on the end. If you have a desktop, then choose the one without the word notebook. Now select your exact graphics card from the product drop-down box below this. If you don't see your card in here, you might have selected the wrong product series, so have a look in another one. So for us, we'll choose the RTX 3070 for this example. With that selected, you now need to choose your operating system. Choose Windows 11 here. The next option is whether we want the Game Ready drivers or Studio drivers. This one is up to you. If you play the latest games, choose the Game Ready driver, and if you want more stability for things like video editing and rendering, then choose Studio. You can read more about the difference between the two types by clicking on the question mark. Finally, select your language and then click on Search. The next page should have the green download button under the details. You might need to click on two different green download buttons to begin the download. After clicking on download and once it's finished downloading, click on it and then choose yes on the user account control screen. Click on OK to choose the file location and then wait for the progress of saving the files to reach 100%. When the installer loads, the first page will give you the option to install GeForce Experience as well as the driver. This is up to you, so if you're not sure, I would quickly search what GeForce Experience is if you don't know, so you can decide if you want it. If you just want the driver, make sure you choose this option. Now choose the type of installation. It's best to choose the recommended option here, unless you know how to install it the custom way. Allow the installation to complete. Your PC screen may go black for a few seconds, but this is not something to worry about. If you run into any problems, I have lots of videos on my channel that could help, so search my videos page to see if I have a video for you. Once the installation is complete, you can close the installer. And so that is how to update your NVIDIA graphics card drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can boost FPS in games in Windows 11. We've covered one of those methods in this video by updating our GPU drivers, so you should be able to zoom through that video for even more gaming performance. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.